Department of Veterans Affairs named their new cemetery under construction over in Cedar City. It'll be called the Southern Utah National Cemetery. Right now, there are only two VA-affiliated cemeteries here in Utah, and they're both along the Wasatch Front. The VA says the goal is to give over 14,000 veterans and their families in the Cedar City to the St. George area an option for VA burial near their home. They're expecting to have the cemetery open for burials in the fall of 2025. Yep.